To work a French knot on crochet, you come from the back of your piece and then come up and then wind the yarn around your needle as many times as specified. I did 3. And then you go back down through the crochet just a little ways over from where you came up. Hold on to that yarn with your non-stitching fingers as you pull it through until you cannot hold on any longer, and it'll form a perfect little French knot like this.